Hassan. I'm the mother of Alikesu Adamu Hassan. She was 2 years old when she had started having fever. I took her to the hospital. Hussein Hospital, they gave us a clean syrup. After that, the convulsion started. Every day, convulsion. But one day I took her to Bonawa Psychiatric Hospital where they give us epilim folic acid. We have been on epilim serum for about 13 years now. But one of my friends directed me to this brain and body solution. So since I started taking this now, I have been receiving improvement. Because no improvement, he has not having convulsion again.
She actually looks different and more alert, and she used to have severe convulsions. Almost every day, Abby.
In the night.
Mm. Well, it has stopped for a long time until recently.
Yeah, but this month.
This month.
She did it twice.
Mm. That was just before her period.
She was shy before, no shouting. Now only girl.
Okay.
But this time, wow, then the thing. I will go stretch her leg, then the thing.
That's good. So it was not as bad as
that time.
So the seizures have reduced in severity. Then she had a period, and then I think that sort of triggered the seizure. But otherwise she's doing okay. She actually seems more aware of her surroundings. The mother also says she's not as tight in her limbs as before. If you look at the earlier videos,
the all over like it's getting
softer. Before it's been tight and strong, now she's getting softer.
The vein with this, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But now it's getting softer.
So, I already discussed with them the importance of using other nutraceuticals to help further improve their progress. And they're considering that. So when they're ready, we'll give them that. But in the meantime, we're just going to continue with the omegas at a reduced dose now. All right? So far, so good.
Since she has started taking this supplement, I see more improvement on her. Before, if you call her name, she will just start thinking, where the man who called me? But now, she goes straight and look at your face. She can sleep very well, and all the bed that is so strong from her head to her leg, now is getting soft and soft. She can sleep well, she can eat well, she understands much than before. If you tell her, give me cup, she will give you cup. If you tell her, bring plates, she will give you the plates. Are you okay? She will do sign. But before, nothing. I thank God for this supplement.